फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सिलेक्शन आईएएस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट इज कॉल्ड इंडियन ओशन रिम एसोसिएशन। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड सम ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्ट्स अबाउट दिस इंपॉर्टेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन केम इनटू बीइंग इन 1997 व्हेन द फॉर्मर प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका नेल्सन मंडेला विजिटेड टू इंडिया। सो ही लेड द फाउंडेशन ऑफ इंडियन ओशन रिम एसोसिएशन। Presently, it has 24 country state members and 11 dialect partners. Besides that, recently 23rd council meeting took place, and in that, Sri Lanka has got the chairmanship of Indian Ocean Rim Association. So let's understand some of the important aspect about Indian Ocean Rim Association. As we have discussed, friends, recently 23rd council meeting of ministers took place in October 2023. And in that, Sri Lanka has got the chairmanship from the Bangladesh, having the chairmanship of IORF from November 2021 to November 2023. Now the chairmanship lies with the Sri Lanka. So let's understand some of the important points about Indian Ocean Rim Association. So let's understand some of the history behind foundation of Indian Ocean Rim Association. So as we have discussed earlier, so when the former president of South Africa Nelson Mandela visited India in 1995, so he actually laid down the foundation of Indian Ocean Rim Association, but actually it took place its original shape in 1997. So let's understand some of the facts related to Indian Ocean Association. When President Nelson Mandela visited to India, he commented very important thing, that is the natural urge of the facts of history and geography should broaden itself to include concept of Indian Ocean Rim for socio-economic cooperation. Then it focuses on regional cooperation and sustainable development. But now area of horizon has expanded in many further domains, just like economic security, anti-piracy mission, blue economy. At the same time, it is also important area that is called academic collaboration and cooperation. So in that, academics of that Indian Ocean region comes and they talk and come out with the plan for the further cooperation. So let's understand those aspects. From the exam perspective, particularly the prelim, membership of the IORF can be important. So let's understand quickly some of the important members of this organization. As we have understood, so it has 23 member states and 11 dialect partners, but recently one new member has been added. So now it has 24 member states and 11 dialect partners. Australia, Bangladesh, Comoros, France, India, Indonesia, Iran, Kenya, Madagascar, Malaysia, Maldives, Mauritius, Mozambique, Oman, Seychelles, Singapore, Somalia, South Africa, Sri Lanka, Tanzania, Thailand, United Arab Emirates, Yemen. So these are important members of IORA. Along with this, it has a dialect partner that we have mentioned. That include China, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, Germany, Italy, Japan, South Korea, Russia, Turkey, that is Turkey, United Kingdom and United States of America. So actually signify the importance of Rim Association. The presence of important country like United Kingdom, United States of America, Japan, China signify the importance of Indian Ocean Rim Association. And its headquarters, that is secretariat, lies in Mauritius. That can be important for the perspective of prelim exam. Let's understand the member of IORA with the help of map. That can be important for our prelim exam and also for the mains exam. So you see, the eastern side of Africa, a country that touches border with the Indian Ocean, are the member of this organization. Similarly, from the Middle East, you see the country like Yemen, Oman, Saudi Arabia, Iran. These are the country that touches border with the Indian Ocean. So they are also important member of this IORA. Our country India is a very important member when it's come to Indian Ocean Rim Association. So some small island country like Seychelles, Maldives, Comoros, Mauritius, Madagascar, Mozambique, Tanzania, Kenya, Somalia. So these are some important African members. Country from Southeast Asia, Thailand, Cambodia, Indonesia, Singapore, Malaysia, Timor Leste, Australia. So these are some important countries which are member of Indian Ocean Rim Association. We have a very important geopolitical expert, Alfred T. Mahan, who has rightly argued that whoever controls the Indian Ocean will rule the Asia. So in context of that, the geopolitical and geoeconomic importance of Indian Ocean is very important. So let's understand some of the important facts about it. So in context of this, 80% of India energy trade passes from this Indian Ocean region. Similarly, 40% of global trade passes through this Indian Ocean. So it has a great geopolitical significance. At the same time, we are also seeing the emergence of China in a more assertive form. It continuously sends its vessels to Indian Ocean, so-called scientific research, but that is not the case. So let's understand some of the important priority area of Indian Ocean Rim Association. Okay, so let's understand some of the important priority area of Indian Ocean Rim Association. So let's understand. The first is maritime security, that is very important. Second, trade and investment facilitation. Third, fishery management. Fourth, disaster risk reduction. Fifth, academic and scientific cooperation. And sixth, tourism promotion and cultural exchange. So from these six important priority area, we can actually see the expansion of Indian Ocean Rim Association in many other fields. So that is very important when it's come to bringing peace and stability, economic cooperation in the Indian Ocean region. So let's understand some of the important aspect about Indian Ocean region. So as we understand that Indian Ocean region is vulnerable to the piracy, so we have very famous Somalian pirates that are a threat for when it's come to peace and stability in the Indian Ocean, and obviously sustainable transportation of energy or international trade. So that need to be managed in a proper way. Toward that, this Indian Ocean Rim Association collaborate and cooperate in anti-piracy missions. That is one of the issue and concern related to the Indian Ocean. So now these organizations collectively work in the coordinated manner for anti-piracy missions. So Somalia is known for the pirates. So now it has also been accorded a sign on the cooperation against the terrorism. So that is also a new emerging domain when it's come to Indian Ocean Rim Association. So we cannot forget the Mumbai terror attack in 2008 that actually came from the Indian Ocean region. So working of Indian Ocean Rim Association against the terrorism is also a good sign and also one of the important expansion of the IORA. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe to Selection IAS and apni free counseling ko book karne ke liye aap humse WhatsApp ke through jud sakte hain 9625350287.